And in the case of domain repeats are repeats in transmembrane proteins, it has been observed that many transmembrane proteins have internal repeats. Like these two occur in case of the same first and second half of membrane proteins that are very similar to each other.